ngiyavala ekuseni bambanga sengiyavala ngaphambi kokuqala usuku lwakho namhlanje ekuseni ivesi lilodwa uJobe 23 verse 10 ngokuba uyayazi indlela yami esengivivinyile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide ngokuba uyayazi indlela yami esengivivinyile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide bengifunda leli vesi ngiyibuza imibuzo ngithi yini le eyenza uJobe engamthuka uNkulunkulu wakhe unkosikazi wakhe amthandayo esemconvincile ukuthi Jobe thuka uNkulunkulu wakhe bese uyafa yini le eyenza uJobe ngisho sekufika abangani bakhe sebemtshela ukuthi ngathi Jobe indaba yakhe ayisekho sekuphelile ngawe into eyenza uJobe ngiyithole kuleli vesi ukuthi uthi uJobe ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona esengivivinyile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide into emenze wangagive up into emenze wangaliphosa ithawula ukwazi ukuthi umhlengi wakhe ukhona ingakho lezi lethi iBhayibheli abantu bambayabhubha ngenxa yokuswela ulwazi into emenze uDavide uJobe wangaliphosa ithawula ukwazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhona enye yezinto ezoqeda abantu nezobulala abantu kungazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhona kanti mawazi leyo nto ikwenza ukubamba nomuzi ukuthi akusavumi kodwa uyazi ukuthi umhlengi wakhe ukhona lento kwenza ukuthi noma sebekuthukile bekutshela izinto eziningi bethi ngeke usamba yilutho kodwa ngoba uyazi ukuthi ukhona umhlengi wakho iyona ekumisayo yena ekuqinisa idolo noma amandla ubeza ukuthi aseyaphela manje nomthandazo usuyaphela neculo seliyaphela kodwa ukwazi ukuthi ukhona umhlengi wami kwenza ukuthi uvuke ekuseni noma ngingavumi ukwenza ukuthi uvuke noma iy'nyembezi zehla wazi ukuthi ukhona kodwa uNkulunkulu noma kunganje noma ngathola kanzima kanje kodwa ukhona umhlengi wami futhi esengivivengile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide isambula sibamba uJobe ukwazi ukuthi ngeke phelele la kodwa sevivikengile uyakuphuma enjengegolide ngamanye amagama indlela kangene ngaye esimeni sakho uyothi mayisephuma uyophuma esengcono kwathi angikhulume nomuntu namhlanje odlule esimeni esinzima odlule osizini olunzima odlule impeni einzima zempilo ifuna wazi ukuthi umula okhona kodwa umhlengi wakho khona noma ukulesimo odlula kusona namhlanje ekuseni kodwa ukhona umhlengi wakho uthi angizokutshela namhlanje ekuseni ngomhla ka 17 March esekuvivengile uyakuphuma unjengegolide lento isho ukuthi ngeke uze ufele la ukhona ngeke uze uphelele esimeni sakho kodwa sekuvivinyile uyakuphuma unjengegolide bambaka imfihlo la ukuthi mawungena awungeni unjengegolide kodwa masuphuma uzophuma usunjengegolide kusho ukuthi ivelu yakho iyanyuka masudlule esimeni ungafuniki ukuvela ukufela esimeni sakho ngoba ivelu yakho ngeke izinyuke but the moment waphuma esimeni sakho ungaliphosanga ithawula ilakhona ivelu yakho izonyuka ngamandla the moment ukwazile ungabaphenduli bekuthuka uzothi sebeqedile ukukuthuka ilakhona ivelu yakho izonyuka ngamandla ungakuvumeli ukuthi ufele esimeni sakho ngokuba uphosa ithawula kuse eli uthi uJobe esengivivengile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide kusho ukuthi indlela ongena uyiyona esimeni sakho uyophuma usunamandla kakhulu uzophuma usungcono kakhulu noma namhlanje ungangena ngey'nyembezi kodwa masuphuma uzobe usuyinto enamandla kakhulu ngoba esengivivengile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide kwathi angikhulume nomuntu namhlanje ekuseni oyitshela ukuthi ngeke sadlule esimeni sakhe oyitshela ukuthi ngeke saphuma osizi and like namhlanje have come to tell you the good news esekuvivengile uzophuma unjengegolide noma ngabonakala ngathi ususekugcineni kwempilo yakhe akakabi sekugcineni usavivinya nje kodwa esekuvivengile uzophuma usunjengegolide ukhona uNkulunkulu uyasibona nesimo sakho uyayibona nenyembezi zakho usho njalo uJobe after he has tested me I will come out pure as gold usodlulile into enodlule kuzona uzokukhipha uzobufana negolide ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona bazokubuza bethi suthandaze kangaka sangashima isimo sempilo yakho noma singangashintsha namhlanje kodwa ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona bazokubuza bethi akade uthandaza nabo sebengcono empilweni wena waqhubeka kwabe sesimeni esisodwa nje ungabaphenduli thanga ngenhliziyo kodwa ngiyazi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona esengivivinyile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide ngeke ngifele la khona lapho uNkulunkulu akangisa khona esengivivinyile ngiyakuphuma nginjengegolide ngiyazi futhi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona. My name is Phumlani Nkwanyana. This is Mega Grace Hour on Vuma 103. You are blessed, you are favored, and you are set apart. Good morning, Mega Grace Nation.